Hey, I'm Will, and this is the hole in the cabin. Which doesn't look like it's in the cabin, it looks like it's outside the cabin, but that's beside the point. Apparently this is supposed to be a pretty nice short horror game, so let's do it. Don't drink and drive. What's the worst that could happen? Let me turn my headphones up so I can deafen myself. A to interact. I don't have gas. Well, why don't you have gas? Were you a dumb and didn't fill up your gas tank? Why can't I escape? I just wanna... Can I just go ahead and walk down the road? Say fuck this place? Just go on my own? Is it there? Did something just like go swipe around me? Did someone just swipe on me? Hello? Any murderers here? It's a little duck. No, it's not a duck. That's a chicken. Is that a chicken? That's a cute little chicken. Sup? I'm tired of this. I think tonight I'll be free. Well, that's cool. How you doing? What you doing? You're adorable. Don't mind if I just raid your place. Disgusting. Do you mind if I hang out here? Do you have any gas? Do you have gas? Oh, a flashlight. A bed. Well, judging by the title screen, suppose there's a hole out here somewhere. Is that a ritual circle? Is this a cult thing? You know, if I don't die, I'll just join your cult. It's fine. What do I have to lose? I'll scoot my keyboard over. It's cramping up my wrist. I should learn just to play right-handed. So that way I can just not be all cramped up. Can I use my friend? My flashlight? Maybe I should get some rest, because I'm going to sleep at a strange person's cabin in the middle of the woods with a weird ritual circle out there. While my car ran out of gas and there's apparently a chick that lives here. What the fuck is that? Get out of my ear, demons. There be demons in my ear. Hello? Hello? Oh, I can finally interact with the flashlight. F is for friends that do stuff together. Hey, chick. Sup? You're adorable. I'm gonna assume that it's the hole in the backyard. The hole at the cabin. But I'm just gonna go ahead and just leave here. Can I walk down there yet? I apparently can't interact with my car anymore. It's all interacted out. It's tired. It's out of gas. Aw, oh, you're sitting. Will you protect me? I will sacrifice myself to the chick. It's a hole! What is this? I don't want to go down. I don't want to go down. Oh, sounds like a plan to me. Let's go ask the chick what's up. Jesus! You need to calm down, TV. What's up, chick? Guess I'll just go back to sleep. Am I dreaming? Nope. This is day two. Apparently the hole covered itself up. Is chick still there? No. Damn door. Nope, it's just a ritual circle now. Defeat the underworld. Oh, hello! How you doing? Why are you trying to talk with this animal? Because it's the only thing I can talk to. How you doing? Alright, bye. I'm gonna go check my car. Maybe it mysteriously got more gas. That'd be very convenient. Is there a sprint? There's no sprint. Chick, what's up? You want to come home with me? I don't have gas, though. I need to send you off to the tunnel. To the tunnel. I need you to go on an adventure. To find us more gas, and then I will take you home and we'll live happily ever after. Maybe with our dear friend. Our dear friend. Ha 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 ha. What you doing back here, dear? Staring at the ritual circle? Oh, you should probably get out of here. Or just have massive poo brain, one or the other. Alright, whatever. I assume I probably have to go back to bed on his blood-stained mattress. You okay out there, dear? That sounded like a cow. When do we get cows? Where's my bird friend? Did that bird just set my car on fire? What a cock. Why do you do this? Who am I thinking did this? Was it the bird? Was it the chick? Is the chick actually evil? Did it set my car on fire because it doesn't want me to leave? I would have just stayed. I would have took it to a whole new location. We could have, like, started, like, a funny life. We could have went on crazy, zany adventures. I guess I'm going down to the hole. Which is a fun slide. Whee! Well, it could be down here. Hello? Hello? I ain't scared of you. Maybe the chick's in danger. Oh, hi! Did you see the deer that was around here earlier? Because I don't think that deer had antlers. So did you see what happened to it? Have you seen a chick? How'd you get down here? Did you fall? Did you enjoy the fun slide? What ate you? I have questions.
I need answers. Right now.
Flesh tunnels. Wonder if they make squishy noises. Oh. Looks like this could be a door. Do I interact with it? Can I
F it?
I can't F it. I can't flashlight it. Hey, what's that up there? Hi! How are you? Well then, did the game just crash or was that it? That's the end. That thing pops out and that's it. So, yeah, it was a fun little horror game. I enjoyed it. The atmosphere didn't really get me too much. It was just more fun. I liked messing around trying to find like the hide and seek with the chick. And the deer was pretty fun too. The jump scares a little bit got me though. Because like there wasn't like totally much going on besides it just being a little bit creepy and eerie. Filled me with a lot of questions though. But when the TV flashed on, it a little bit got me. And then the tentacle thing that came from the vent, but I was already kind of looking at the vent, like trying to figure out what's going on in this place, since that one spot looked like it was a door or something. So when the vent popped open, it got me a little bit, but it was a fun little short horror game. Well, thank you for wasting some time, and I will catch you later.